So obviously we're fishing real sharp structure here, and the one thing to remember when you get around any kind of sharp structure that you're jigging on is you don't want to make too big of a sweep with that jig. So when you're on real steep structure, a lot of times you just want to make a little pull and then let that jig sweep down, and a little pull and letting that ripple tail or even that minnow just swim down that break real nice and easy. That's what's attracting the bites.